Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's a no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there? The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting.
I can get you where you need to be. Have a safe trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Utini!
Utini.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, guys?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
Also not knowing a boss like me, sir? He's a stubborn like a farmer.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar. The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
Maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Makenix no find them there. Follows me. Here, Misa found a secret entrance. We should be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewhere. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and you to enter secret place.
Talk about using your head.
Misa, your boss asked me this way.
Sir, yes.
I am am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No! I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part, but if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
We have company.
Yeah.
droids, Master.
Backup has arrived.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
The leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him.
Barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. We shall manually open it.
Thank you.
you overcome this obstruction.
Train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Your occupation here has ended.
After her. This one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield.